Watching Ace News number 3, and let's get it started. So first we're going to talk about summer travel. It's next summer, but there's a meeting on September 3rd.
The time is from 6:30 to 7 at Ace Charter High School, room 13. Portables over there. Yeah. They're going to be discussing the price of the tour, the company, travel dates, flight info, meals, hotels, activities, group travel, passport, tipping, travel insurance, how to sign up, who's invited, all that stuff. So, yeah, make sure to go if you're interested.
And if you're interested, contact Miss Moreno. So you're going to see these on the wall in there.
Oh, sorry.
And it has her contact information. It has her number and her email.
You're also going to see these around all of the school.
Also, this trip is not affiliated with Ace Charter High School. Parents, siblings, and students attending other high schools may attend, providing that they have a good behavior record. So your sister can come.
Hi guys, it's us again. We're gonna be asking questions again.
Okay, would you rather eat hot food or cold food for the rest of your life?
Cold food.
Cold food. Less energy.
Hot food. I like, you know, yummy stuff that's warmed up.
All right, we're here with the one and only
Evan.
Would you rather eat hot food or cold food for the rest of your life?
Hot food.
Hot food. Now, as you can see, he has ketchup all over his face.
It's actually syrup.
Oh, syrup.
Yeah.
That's disgusting.
I can't live without cereal, so I had to go with cold food.
No one can live without cereal.
No one can live without Cinnamon Toast Crunch.
Oh, man.
Cold food, because ice cream
beats
too lit.
Yeah, I'd say cold food, too, because of ice cream.
Yeah.
All right.
You
gotta
need it for those depresso days.
We got a question for you.
What's up?
Would you rather eat hot food or cold food for the rest of your life?
Well, depends on what type of food, because, you know, there's hot food, and that's good, like soup. Love me some good chicken soup. But, you know, there's cold food, and that's good, like raw salmon. Yeah, that's really nice. You know, I think I'm going to have to go with hot food, though, because you can't eat a cold steak. Yeah.
Well, it all depends on the food, because if it's something cold, and it should be cold, then yeah, eat it. But if it's something warm, then and it's already cooked, you just heat it up and you just eat it. But for me, it doesn't really matter. I eat stuff regardless, because at the end of the day, you gotta eat, get your vitamins, you gotta get your protein, you got
the pipe on the ground,
and you gotta be hydrated. So
put that somewhere, like on top.
Later that same evening.
Hot food or cold food for the rest of your life?
Cold food for the rest of my life. But definitely.
You heard it here, folks. Cold food for the rest of his life.
Do you have a parent or guardian?
We're having a parent organization meeting!
It's this Tuesday at 6.
Your timing made you and your partner the most infamous bank robbers in the West. Now, you'll need to use that timing to help you break out of jail. At the appointed time, You'll be walking in the yard near the electric fence. Your partner will flash you the signal, and exactly 45 seconds later, short out the fence circuit. It'll automatically restart after a second or two, but as long as you move fast, you'll be home free. And then you notice, to your horror, that your watch is broken, and there's no time to fix it. The signal is coming, and if you make even a small mistake in counting off 45 seconds, you'll get fried. Searching your pockets, you find something that might help: a lighter and two fuses you made earlier in the prison work program. Each fuse is a length of flammable twine built to be lit on either end and burned for precisely 1 minute. The problem is that even though the fuses look uniform, they don't burn evenly. So if you cut one in half, for example, one side might burn longer than the other. Your partner is going to give the signal any minute, and you'll have to make your move. How can you use the fuses and lighter to time exactly 45 seconds?
If you've noticed or looked around campus, you see that we have a lot of friendly little creatures around us. And if you ever catch one, gotta let them free, you know what I'm saying? Down there, buddy. Yeah! They are not pets. They're nice to look at, but not to keep.
Greetings, everybody. This is Melissa Alvarez to announce that the first group of club meeting is on Friday during lunch, either if you are interested.
Should I smile like this, maybe teeth, no teeth?
Wait, what are you smiling for again?
Flora, picture day's this Thursday.
Oh, dang, I should probably get ready.
That's the end of this week's episode. I hope you have a groovy rest of your week, and thanks for watching A.C.E. News.
Sleeping because he's crepuscular, meaning active in the early mornings or late afternoons. Not now.